Hi guys, some people were asking me how do you get those coral pieces. Those one, the iridescent coral pieces that you use for dealing right here. From the NPC, that's right here. You need that. And also we have a few pieces underneath water there that you can get also. But I'm gonna do a video where I get my pieces. Basically, I go all the way here. We have a lot here. And after, from here to here, all the way here. Let's start. Guys, that will be all. It's a nice place if you just want to get the regular coral, but if you're looking for the other one, it's a great place to check how many I got. Every rotation I get about 55 all around the island. Thanks, guys. See ya. Oh, I forget to show the map properly. This is... Where's the Papu Krina node? Here is Krina. Okay. Let's see. Thanks for watching.